Gotcha.
Well, did you see him?
Yep. This way.
Got it. There he is.
Time to take him down. This guy thinks he's slick.
Not too slippery for us to catch.
These guys are everywhere.
Not over here. Come on. I bet they wouldn't see you up there. Keep going, Noct.
We'll be arriving shortly, gentlemen.
Woohoo! Assassin's Festival, here we come!
I'm so hyped! I can't believe it's finally here!
Need I remind you there's an Imperial bounty on your head? Keep it in check.
Fine.
Come on, let him have some fun. It ain't easy being a wanted man.
Ooh, ooh, look at all these posters!
It's happening, isn't it? It's really happening.
What's got these two so excited all of a sudden?
The two of them happen to be rather fond of the Assassin's Creed series.
You would be too if you played it.
Man, is this incredible or what?
It's definitely different than usual.
Look at all these people.
And all of these cars.
Knocked.
They knocked.
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 Dude, check it out.
O-M-G. Look at him go!
What kind of crazy stunt is that?
The Leap of Faith, one of the assassin's most astounding acrobatic feats.
You want to do it, don't you, Noct?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do.
I need all these lanterns to see. They're so beautiful.
Noct! Hey, Noct!
Howdy, y'all.
Hey, Cindy.
Say, I didn't realize you knew my favorite hunters. They also happen to be my favorite customers.
And I take it you two are friends.
Me and Holly, we're bosom buddies.
So, can you tell me what this Assassin's Festival thing is all about?
Well, it all started a long time ago in the sky, who eventually became the Assassin of Legend.
I was asking her.
Simmer down now. I'd be happy to tell you all about it. We're also lending out costumes to the festival goers. Whether you wear them is up to you, but they're perfect for the occasion.
Can we wear them Noct? Can we?
They would certainly serve as an ideal disguise, given the current state of the town.
Actually, it just so happens I have my own costume right here.
Go figure.
What about us? Friends don't let friends cosplay alone.
Look at me. I'm a legendary assassin.
Wow. These look just like the real thing.
Is the real thing this revealing?
Is somebody shy?
No, it's simply a new sensation.
You boys sure wear those costumes well.
I know.
Y'all are showing me a whole nother side of yourselves.
Not by choice. The outfits are revealing by design.
They're designed to help you get in the spirit. Now go out there and have fun.
Well, we'll see you guys later. The ladies and I have got some catching up to do.
And what are we supposed to do?
Check out the festival. Come on.
Okay.
We'll reconvene tonight at the Leville.
Sounds good. Let's hit it. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
I'm sweating rivers in this costume.
Why don't you just take off the hood?
Did you hear? Someone said they saw assassins red in town.
Maybe they just like assassins.
Hey, wanna enter the chocobo races?
Something about this place feels different.
That's because it's where the little kids play.
And you must feel right at home.
I could go for one of everything.
tag.
They say these are all the rage in Galad.
Well, let's see what all the hype is about.
Hello, and welcome. How may I help you? What would you like to eat? Very well.
Oh, yeah, here it comes. I've come up with a new recipe.
I look forward to seeing you again, sir.
Photo for the road.
Come on down and put your finesse to the test. Chase down monsters and give them a whack. The more you bop, the better the prize. But the baddies won't stay still for long. So how about it? Right this way, sir. Impressive work! Can't wait to see what you do next time, champ.
Enjoying the festival?
Hey, Noct! I don't know if you saw it, but there's this photo magazine at the prize counter.
Yeah, I saw it. And?
And I need it! Can I borrow some medals, please? Yeah. All-Star. It's food from above.
Bye now.
Whoa! What do you think they're doing?
Some kind of contest?
All the way up there. Looks a little risky, don't you think?
Nah, I'd be there and back in a flash.
I'd fancy a walk up there.
You seriously want to do that?
Can't spell funambulism without fun.
How do you even know that word?
Join the festival?
It's pretty dead over here.
Then let's go somewhere a little livelier. How are you supposed to tell people apart when everyone looks the same?
Are you ready for a game to test your aim? Just grab the turret and take down as many targets as you can. Knock out enough enemies and you'll get your hands on an extraordinary prize. Even if you miss, it's worth a shot. Am I right? That was some sharp shooting, kid. You're a natural.
One thing at a time. Yeah, I can do this. What am I saying? No, I can't! This is impossible. I can't do it alone. I need some help. Well, not some. A lot. I'd even pay for help at this point.
I don't see why. You don't look that busy to me.
Appearances can be deceiving. Come on, I really need a hand here.
Sure. I guess having a little extra money couldn't hurt. And it'd be a good way to kill some time.
Thanks! Just swing by whenever you have time. Ready to work?
Waiter!
Yeah? It's all yours.
Ready!
Here you are.
Looks delish.
Let's get some grub going.
Yeah? It's all yours.
Ready!
Here you are.
All right, grub time.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah? It's all yours.
Load her up!
Here you are.
It smells heavenly. Excuse me, sir.
Let's get...
Yeah? Yeah? It's all yours.
Load her up!
Here you are.
All right, grub time.
Here you are.
It smells heavenly. Excuse me, sir.
Waiter!
Yeah? Yeah? It's all yours.
Load her up!
Here you are.
It smells heavenly.
Here you are.
Looks delish.
Let's get some grub going.
Waiter!
Yeah? Yeah? It's all yours.
Ready! Come on, I was counting on you to help, not make things worse. What a day.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
just like a real assassin.
Maybe I am.